Good morning, Carlton. I hope you're all having a better day than me because my dog just threw up all over my shoes. Anyways, if you're unaware about the attendance, students are now directed to go to the district website to start their day. Click on the attendance tab to check in for daily attendance at the start of the school day. Again, students can find the attendance link on the district website. Please be sure to visit the website to check in each day.
Congratulations to Chauncey Micken for being named in the Post Gazette's 2020 Whippoorwill and City Boys Basketball All Section Team in Class 3A, Section 2. And congrats to Jada Lee and Jelly Diallo, who are also named in the 2020 Whippoorwill and City Girls Basketball All Section Team. We can't wait to hear more, and thanks for making us proud.
Our special guest for today is junior Marshall Del Rosario. Let's hear what she's been doing with all her extra time during quarantine.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Marshall. I'm a junior, and I'm here to talk to you about what I've been doing during quarantine. I started writing a book. It's 185 pages so far and 52,000 words. I started writing at the beginning of quarantine because, you know, you don't have any entertainment, entertain yourself. That's what I did. And I just want to say, like, this is something I've always wanted to do. As far as my book, it's choose your own adventure. Like, you get to that section. If you like this option, go to this page. If you like this other option, go to this page. I don't know. I feel like it's a commentary, a satire, fiction, all wrapped up in one. Definitely a comedy. But yeah, I hope to share it soon with the Carlton community.
Thank you for sharing, Marshall. We're glad you're staying busy, and good luck with the rest of your book.
By special request from the junior-senior high school's very own math teacher, Mr. Istick, we are excited to introduce a new segment where we'll need a little help from viewers like you. Now calling for quarantine art. While we're staying safe by staying inside, why not share your creativity with us? We're looking for drawings, paintings, sketches, sidewalk talk, and more. Please send photos of your artwork to wchscarlington@gmail.com and check back to see your work featured right here. Thanks for sharing, Carlton, and as always, thanks for making us proud.